So he's. I think tonight, Pete could flush her out. Mm-hmm. Say, listen, you can't have it both ways. You can't keep tap dancing and kind of be with Bernie when you want to and not. Are you going to force everybody or not? Now, that is a confrontation I would love to see, because then you've got an extraordinary moderate, an extraordinary progressive on an issue that matters.
Let me say this. If he doesn't do it, he is cooked, because yeah. he has signaled so profoundly that this was an exchange he was eager to have. And yeah. if he can't find it in himself to have that exchange, then he's not the alpha that you have to be a candidate. It's a big test for him.
And Kirsten, one thing that's also